Anna.
This is Jerry, and today we're playing this game again. So basically, just got out the fire temple, that place, and well, I think I'm okay. Oh, this guy. I remember this. I have to do my weapons. Oh, yeah, I have to do it for some of these. Let's see. Not forge. Forge the boomerang. Okay, so we just get to the water temple. So I just wanted to recap on everything. But I'll do it right now. Let's just get to let's actually just skip this stuff out. I know where to go. Skip this stuff. That thing. Nope, that's not it. Okay, so, all my YouTuber let this player do this will be posted out. Alright, so let me, I guess, are the lights here? That doesn't look like the, stage is set here. Okay, so basically, this is just one, I want to just read over this, one more time. I've noticed that, it looks like, my videos are being viewed, and I just want to introduce the channel one more time. Basically, when I'm doing Let's Plays, I'm hosting them. This is how I do it. So The videos come from the HotPodge to the USB, and I plug them into the computer, and I throw all of the raw video onto my BT Sync shared folder that anyone can access. BT Sync is like, it's sort of like BitTorrent Sync, but it's more automated, I'd say, and used primarily for, you know, backing up systems and such. But I'm using that, and if you're interested in the raw videos, because there are going to be times when I'm just not going to have time to upload the video to YouTube, or things are just going to happen on later on that. This might be as far as I can get videos to an audience, like, for example, you or anyone else who's interested in these videos. So the videos are hosted, and there's a key. You need BT Sync to use it. The key is BWT0 or O E5YD 3GQYHE35KS7LFJNYDQDXMR2SH. Try that, the O or the zero, try it with both ways and see which one works. It looks like it's a zero, but I think it might be an O. In addition, the Let's Plays, for example, this Let's Play and my Warband Let's Play, they are licensed under, and it says, but, you know, there might be cases where I might select the wrong license, and or there might be certain restrictions that I'm trying to not restrict, you know, depending on what YouTube is restricting, doesn't necessarily follow the restrictions that I want. And that, if it would show me the entire license text, let's see if I can skip over. Oh, here we go. Let me just go here. Okay, so in addition, this video series titled, in this case, it's Secret Mana Let's Play. And then the other one is Mountain Blades Warband. No, it's just Warband Let's Play. So in addition, this video series titled Secret Mana Let's Play. And the other video Let's Play called Warband Let's Play. I'm just watching the video. Is licensed under a Creative Commons Attribute Share Alike 4.0 international license. Meaning that you may use the content, remix the content, share the content, anything under that license. In addition, remember there's fair use, so don't forget that. For information, see https://creativecommons.org/contact and use that link before contacting me, please. But you do should always contact the author of videos, you know, if you ever have any questions. But in my case, I'd rather you just contact them first, because I'll explain it further. So, in addition to that, let me turn the music back on. The Let's Plays on this channel, which are free to share, remix, you know, anything under the terms of that license and fair use. Looks like I went to the wrong area. It does look like I'm supposed to go to the castle. Oh, you don't say. Oh, you know what? She is locked up in that castle place. That's what it's all about. But basically, It's going to seem like amateur hour. That's what I'm trying to say. So I do have a survey link. If you look in the description area, I guess it's called, at https://io.gl/io/j4LS. Just look in the subject area. I seem to remember like green crypts or something around here. What I'm saying is that use that to give some input on the Let's Play. But just remember, there's always going to be flaws with this, with the Let's Plays. You'll find flaws, I'm sure. But just remember, it's just basically testing the waters, seeing what it's like to do Let's Plays. And that's what I'm doing. Testing the waters. I don't think I'll ever get to the point where I'll be doing it professionally, but I'll be doing it as a hobby. So that will definitely stick. There's other parts to it as well. Developing my self. It's okay. That will not help me. Developing my personality. It's an interesting experience, I'd say. I'm not editing the videos. I'm not, if there's any heavy breathing that you're hearing, for example, I'm not going to edit those out. Probably not for a long time. Pretty soon I'm not even going to have time to do that. I'm just going to be too busy with work and everything. This is what you see is what you get. That's not helping. What you see is what you get. Buyer beware. Basically is what I'm saying is you're always welcome to use the content for starters. Keep it as a hobby. I can't really do the things that Markiplier does or any of the major, the big time YouTubers do. Adminning the keeping check on the channel or I'm gonna go to the shop first actually. Editing, things like that. Those basic things. I'll always do this. I may make changes to the channel. For example, if there's any issues with the comments, there might be times where I might turn things off. In which case, the only thing I'll always guarantee you is that you always have that fair use, and you always have the ability to remix and reuse the content. But that's it, really. So I can't really guarantee, I'm going to keep that survey link there indefinitely. So that's a way to give me comments, but that's really as far as I can take this. I'm glad that, it's nice to see that, see comments. It was a nice comment that I read. Was anything wrong with the comment? Yeah, I just wanted to say that, just to make it clear what the this channel is about. So if anyone is, you know, starting, is going, you know, reading or watching the Let's Plays, then you'll kind of understand what the whole channel is about. So that's pretty much it. Just enjoy the videos. If you like them, you know, you can always do what you do on their channels and, you know, thumbs up and stuff. But if it's still, you know, amateur channel, let's see what happens here. Oh, there we go. So things are advancing in the storyline. It's a good thing I had all that stuff to talk about, because this is where the new content begins. Alright, so here's all this crazy stuff going on around here. So that's the end of my rant. Onto the game. There's a lot of stuff going on here. I think... Oh yeah, I can't get past this, can I? Or can I get in? Oh no, I can get in before I could have for some reason. Because she let me in. Okay, yeah. I remember. See, I remember, you know, as a kid, I was stuck around here. Yeah, I wasn't a kid, I was a teenager. You know, I was stuck here. Watch out. I gotta watch out. Yeah, this is definitely where things kind of take it for the worse in this area. I think you're definitely for perfecting your game in this area. Alright, I certainly was when I was first playing it. I think there's a save point at the very end of this, but I'm going to do what I used my same strat as before. Kinda. Yeah, I'm done. Alright, no fire, thanks. Just about to continue on. Oh, these things are great. And yes, yeah, so I'm going to use the same strat and just level up my characters. Go any direction now. Okay. Let's go. this isn't any better. I could do Let's have speed up. Defense. I would say defense. Maybe combination. Just. These are all the go or slide. So far I'm doing pretty good. What's down here? Well, are you gonna actually attack it? Can you? No. Okay. Alright, let's stay here and let's do some more of this. Can she do anything? remedy is... Oh, you know what? She has something here, but does... She has an energy absorber. Does remedy... What does remedy do? What does this do? That's cure. What would remedy do? Try it. I think the walnut is for, if. Wait, is it, well, that's the way. Let's just wait and see what happens. Yeah, I'm not sure how to take that thing out. I think remedy is for something else. Next time I need to use that energy, the HP absorber.